you got nothing else to do!
Stop right there, sugar!
Hey man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Year of Lovin', apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in!
This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious.
Hey!
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No. But they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone, man.
What we here for anyway?
No.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
Look, what's going on, True? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run their oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
What's up?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that. Okay, we here. A week of hard...
Thank you. Move.